I never used to believe that plastic water bottles were such a nuisance on the environment until I started coming to places like this. And I mean, this says it all. There's light bulbs in there that contain mercury. There's all this plastic, there's foam, there's a tampon applicator, there's Tetra Paks, there's ripped up sandbags, there's empty booze bottles, flip-flops. As a humanity period, we need to get our act together. Full stop.